Director of FBI James Comey said the California couple behind the San Bernardino attack that killed 14 people were actually radicalized before they started dating online. And as early as the end of 2013, they were talking to each other about jihad and martyrdom before they became engaged. Comey also said the incident represented new challenges to homeland security, in which violent extremists appear to launch attacks on their own.